our pictures to survive. And
I take it.
You have to write.
So when do you guys do this?
Is this Friday. And I'm not
so
living.
Based
on the
we'll
topic
be working
that we
on
took
it every day till Friday.
So our living example would be a panda. And our non living will be a computer.
So who picked panda? Who picked computer?
And this,
they all picked panda. I chose computer because I'm better at computer.
We all picked panda. Is what I'm saying.
I picked panda.
You agreed. And you agreed.
So you
all
came together.
Yeah. I randomly said panda.
So what happens at a point in time if our computer technology starts to use
we're gonna write
artificial intelligence
across the center to like
you still need
human.
On the top, we're
gonna draw a picture of
a panda.
A computer requires the motherboard, the memory, the RAM, hard drive, all that extra.
But also needs to maintain its internal tally to use homeostasis to survive.
Usually an 8mm to 25mm fan that sits on top of it.
That's what we're working on now.
That's the air.
What we're doing right now.
So without that,
they are doing the information.
Eventually,
they're looking up the information and writing it on a sheet paper.
You'd still need something.
She's doing the computer information
in air.
So this is gonna mess with the rest of it. So what if a computer had the artificial intelligence?
20 minutes.
Well, you guys have come a really far way.